Alright, I'll show y'all what came out, what comes out of this. This came from one of those big old, big screen TVs, the kind that's surrounded with a lot of wood. Easy to clean up. Gently twist it, pull it off.
There you have it. Some aluminum, some copper, some steel. I don't really know what's in here, but I'm not going to take these apart.